literally banned, man. It's like Maggie noodles, man. What the heck? Looks like a jungle, but when you make it up, Paddy. Pro. Today, I am going to make a vlog today. Yay, hell yeah. See, I'm here at Cobra House. Yeah, boy. And yeah, today I'm going to show you a lot of animals, you know. Animals, you're going to go capturing. That literally fell down. That leaf you can see right there, bro. Oh my god. I literally had a heart attack. Yeah, man. Yeah, so now I'm going to wear shoes. This is my grandmother. She's just asking. Hey, bro. Hey, we got my cycle here. I made a video of it. If you don't know, I just give flowers and came. Literally my cycle. It's crazy. And I'll keep this here. I don't know why, but keep it here, no problem. My shoes. Yeehaw. Old shoes, you know. Wear old shoes as home, man. Yeehaw. I just call somebody. My father is here.
Namaste.
Yeah. See. Show you something. Jimmy Mammy. A little cute baby. Jimmy Mammy. His name is Jimmy. Jimmy, say hi. Yeah, everyone is waiting, bro. Say hi, bro. Literally everyone is waiting, right? Everyone is waiting for her to say hi. Say hi. I quit. You are drinking coconut water. Literally. And there is a temple over here. I will show you bugs today. Bugs, mostly bugs. And I'm going to show you Jimmy also. Hey, Jim. Hey, yeah. And today I am going to hang from this thing. I'm literally hanging. See, literally hanging with the camera on. I'm literally too powerful for the camera. This camera is little too slow. This area, there is mostly like scorpions, you know, where I'm here. This is a wood piece. It's like a dead coconut tree. There was the coconut tree, it fell down. Dom! And there's the log here, I'm just standing on it. There is Jimmy. Hey, Jimmy! Jimmy! Oh my god. Oh my god, it's very too much air here. I don't think you can hear me. Hello! There is to be small, lot of snakes here. This is the pipe. In summertime, we put water to these coconut trees. That house is our neighbor's house. These are the coconut trees which we have. We put water at summertime with this. Literally this. And this tree also. It's very little. Yeah, I know. You can't see it. But see. Literally two little tree, bro. See, like there. That's just up. And here's the down. There's a log here. I don't know. This is. Oh my god. I'm just hanging. I like to hang, you know. And yeah, we are going to go to the party. Yay. You want to see a whale? You can literally see a whale from here. Right? See, there is fishes. Literally, there is fishes over there. You can see properly. There's fishes. I don't think you can see, but there are a lot of fishes, little baby ones, you know. There will be snakes sometime here, you know. Snake come out of there, but we put cement. There is no snakes coming, you know. We are smart people. We are very smart. Very smart, see. I mean, I have a big brain. Big brain, big brain. Yeah, man. Yeah. If you like Paddy's, I'll show you. You have to hit the like button. Hell yeah. See the Paddy's. Oh, holy crap. Looks like a jungle. But when you make it up, Paddy's. Literally so much Paddy's. Holy macaroni, man. Literally, it looks like macaroni. I don't think you can see me. Now you can. Hell yeah. Good, nice lighting. You know something? When I was very little, I used to do this. Come over here. Go here. And see the 130 number. And then we used to go. Now I am literally so tall. Do you know Mithpad and Ashish Chanchilani? Telling Ashish Chanchilani, telling Mithpad that, why the hell are you so tall? Yeah, that thing. Oh my god, this looks literally so amazing, man. It's literally too amazing. You like my shirt? I don't know if you can see it perfectly, but it's Mr. Lucky. I am a lucky man. Yeah, hell yeah, man. So I will tell you the story of yesterday, you know. I showed you that that guy who, my bro, who was eating coconut, you know, drinking coconut water. You know, he and me went to beach over here. It's like 10 kilometers with my cycle. I showed you, right, when I wear shoes. And we came back here at 8 o'clock. And he forgot his phone. What can I do, you know? He literally forgot his phone. There was no light. I was shitting in my pants. He's literally so scared. I am literally scared of dark, you know. I'm 10 years old, but I'm still scared of darkness, you know. And you can literally see the coconut trees. He's bended. Literally bended, man. What the hell is this? Literally bended. You can literally see he's literally bended, man. What the hell is this? Literally bend, man. It's like Maggie noodles, man. What the hell? Now we are going to go to Jimmy. Jimmy, mommy. You know what's the meaning of mommy? Mommy means auntie. You see her. Jimmy, mommy. He's eating now. He learned how to. Yeah. You learned how to break the coconut, yeah. You know?
I learned it from your grandfather.
Grandfather, yeah. My father also, right?
Yeah.
He's literally like 2 times taller than me. He's sitting only, you can't see. He's literally almost my shoulder. He is literally my shoulder, right? When he sits. You are literally too tall, bro. But he is 11 years bigger than me. He's 21, I am 10. That's why he's 11 feet bigger than me. There is Kalu also. Kalami. This is our cat, Kalami. He's a little, very kind little cat. Is a girl. Name is Kalu. She was full black. See, now after playing with is playing with the mud. Now it's gray, right? Why the hell do you play with mud, huh? What the hell do you play with mud, man? What the hell? Why the hell do you play with mud, man? I hate you, man. What the hell? And I'll show you spicy chili. chili, man, chili. Hell yeah, man. The red chili is drying. You want me to eat it? Get out of here, man. I'm not a chili eater, man. I don't even eat chili. Very rarely I will eat. No. I don't think there is cows here, right? No, there is a cow. Do you want to see a cow? Oh, light is there. I remove my shoes, you know. We are Brahmin. Yeah, man. Brahmin. See, there is a little mother. I am scared of her. I hate cows, you know. I am scared of cows. There's a mother of these two babies. All are girls, you know. That's a little calf. And that's sister of her. And the both mother is her. She is the king of the world. Queen. Literally, see, there is food. Literally food. And literally, holy shit. I think there's a plate of her. Sorry, dude. Sorry. My problem. So please forgive me. And I'll stamp on that. And over here is a gas. I don't know why. And I wear my shoes now. Let's go. Close the light. Save light. Save our country. India is my favorite country. Hell yeah, my father came. I'll show you another well which we use. That well we don't use. That well we use for null water. You can literally see a tree over there, man. That tree in the well. Everything in the well. I wish I can draw like these things, man. Yes. You are going to take the coconuts?
Yes.
Oh. My father was literally over there. He was more further than where I was. Okay. When I started the vlog, there is literally one tree fell down, one like leaf of the tree. Why the hell did he fell down, man? You know, before here, me and that bro literally went over there to that mountain. And you know, we literally had bhat, you know. We literally had bhat over there. And after that, I will show you the clip after that, after this part. My father will edit it.
Three.
After that, yeah, like, subscribe. I told you, like your video. Hit the like, okay? Hit the like. The mountain will come, and that he'll be like this. See, hey man, what the hell, man? What the flipping hell? Why didn't you subscribe to Jida, man? Go ahead, hit the subscribe button, and he will do like, what the? Kicking. Why didn't you subscribe to Jida, man? He's my best friend. He'll be like that, okay? That's why you have to subscribe, like, and bye-bye.